Are you ready to kill your abs? If you are, join me. So we're gonna start off, hands and knees. Curl your toes under so they have something to support you. Tighten your abdominals in, push down into your palms. Float your knees up and hold. I'm just gonna hold and bear. You're going to feel your abdominals start to kick in. You're just holding up there. All right, we're going to place the knees down. I want you to bend right leg in. Flex your foot. Abdominals tighten in. Lift up your bottom knee. You're going to lift your leg and lower for 10. For 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Hold the pelvis stable. Good job. All right, bring that other foot underneath you. Woohoo! Limited space, kick things. Fold the other knee in and flex your heel. Keep the pelvis level and steady. Kick up, lower down. Keep those hips level. You're gonna feel those obliques even. 5 more. I'm on my weak side. 4, those obliques are burning. 3, 2 more, last one. Okay, hands and knees. Walk your hands forward 1 or 2 steps. Take your legs straight out behind you. Okay, I want one long line. Lower your hips, your pelvis, straight with those shoulders. Okay, from here, take a little step out with your feet. You're gonna take your right knee to the left elbow, to the right elbow, and back again. 8 more. 7. 6 more. And 5, 4 more, 3, 2 more. You're gonna feel the burn. Last one. Take it down, rest pose, balasana, child's rest pose. Deep inhale, exhale. Okay, come right up into your plank. I want one long line. Nothing out of alignment. Left knee to right elbow to left elbow. 9, 8, you can do it. Come on. 7, 6 more. Work those obliques. Come on. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. Last one. You got it. Hold your plank. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, back to your knees. We're gonna take a turn. Your knees are side by side. Take your top leg straight out. Your hand goes directly. We always look at alignment. Shoulder, elbow, wrist. Think physics. We need a strong, sound base of support. Okay, we're gonna take our top arm straight over our shoulder. We're gonna open our chest, create space, width, and then we're gonna take our top hand behind our head. And I'm gonna lower so you can see what's going on. Notice my alignment, elbow, shoulder. So your hand is behind your head. Your elbow and shoulder form a triangle. And then what I want you to do is take your top leg up, hold it here. Okay, next, I want you to fold your top knee in, and then you're gonna tap your knee with your elbow. I want you to inhale, stretch your spine out. Exhale. 9, inhale, exhale. 8, and 7, and 6, last one. Okay, take your top foot. You're going to align your heel with your front knee. So that's the start. Now, take your bottom knee. Extend that leg all the way out. Once again, hand behind head. Elbow in line with your shoulder. Okay, now take your bottom knee and you're going to inhale. Stretch your spine long. Now you're going to exhale. Tap knee to your elbow with control. And 8, 7, you're scooping your core to your back. 6, 5, we're getting those deeper layers of abdominals. We're going below that six pack. We're going into our sides, into our deep core. 4, 3, 2 more, and last one. Okay, now from here, you're gonna just lower your hips and lift the hips. Getting into here, those obliques, they run on diagonals, internal, external. 7, 6, 5, I'm extending my top arm to the sky. 4 more, 3 more, 2 more, last one. Okay, now stack one foot over the other. Okay, physics. That's gonna be a harder base of support. Easier, you would have one foot in front of the other and just hold it there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, and 4, and 3. 2 more, last one, good. Okay, take your right knee, and what I want you to do, lift it in, place your right knee by your right thumb. You're gonna extend your back leg straight up behind you. Okay, we're gonna call this one pigeon. And really stretch that spine tall. Drop your shoulders away from your ears. And just open your chest. Let your heart shine. Stretch your spine long. And breathe. Keep both hip bones straight ahead. Okay, if you feel stable and you want to increase the stretch a little bit, you're going to slowly fold and stretch over that front knee all the way to the ground. And just hold here and breathe. Oops, commercial. I'll be right back. All right, slowly you're gonna come all the way up. Now, I'm gonna have you extend both legs out into your plank. Your hands are in alignment under your shoulders. So check it out. Your wrist, your elbows, your shoulders, they're in alignment. Your spine is long. Take it down to your elbows. Lower your hips. Take it back up to your hands. Take it down, now take it up. Take it down, keep your spine long, now take it up. Breathe. Just be careful, you don't want to hold your breath. You don't want that blood pressure to spike up. 5 more, 4 more, keep the spine long. 3 more, 2 more. I don't know if you're feeling it, but I am. Last one. Okay, we're gonna fold our knees in. Walk your feet in a little. Sit down, stretch out your side. Stretch your legs long, hips face front. Okay, stretch your knees the other way. Inhale, now exhale. Stretch it out again. Inhale, stretch it out. Drop to the knees, balasana, rest pose. Think of claws reaching out. Stretch from the armpits to your fingertips. Breathing in. Exhale. Breathing in. Exhale. Okay, I'm gonna flip around and we're gonna do it again. Other side. Okay, so what this looks like. Hands, knees, quadruped position. Otherwise, we call it all fours. Wrists are aligned under your shoulders. We're always thinking of physics in the body. Those toes are gonna curl under. They're a pedestal to stand on. So right here, lift your abdominal wall into the lumbar spine. Lift it up and hold it there. 10, 8, 7, 6, keep that spine long. 4, 3, 2, good. Last one. Okay, now we're going to go straight out. Now what I want you to do, you're going to stack one foot over the other. Walk your hand to the center. Now flip it. Now, you can have your feet are stacked. Your arm lifts up. Drop your shoulders. Get those shoulders out of your ears. Open your chest. Feel that openness. That's what I want. Okay. Now take your hand behind your head and your neck. And again, your elbow is over your shoulder. Okay, now I want you to take your top leg in. And you're going to inhale. And then you're going to exhale. Stretch. My foot's sliding. You're going to inhale, exhale, inhale, stretch, 7, inhale, exhale, sideline opening, work those obliques, 6, and 5, 4, I'm on my weak side, 3, 2 more, last one, good job. Okay, next, what I want you to do is take your top foot. Your heel lines up with your knee joint. Boy, my left obliques are not as strong as my right. I always feel that. Woohoo! Now you're gonna take your back leg, extend it out. All the way. Again, take your hand behind your head and your neck. Now, you're gonna fold that bottom knee and you're gonna stretch it out long. So I want you to inhale, open your chest, open your shoulders, lengthen your ribs apart. And exhale, open your shoulders, chest, exhale, and 6 more, and 5 more, 3, 2 more, last one. Okay, now we're going to do drops. Extend your top arm, down and lift, 8, and 7, let's get those obliques, burn them, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you got it, last one, good job. Okay, come to your hands and your knees, one more time, go into rest pose, stretch through your fingertips, inhale, and then you're going to exhale, one more time, breathing in, and then you're going to exhale, come up to all fours, okay, one more time, we're going to plank it. Extend the legs out straight. Your shoulders are over your wrists. Walk your feet out a little wider for balance. Tap your opposite shoulder. Come down. Now you're gonna switch sides. 9, 8, tighten your core to your back. And 7. Good, 6 more. 5 more. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. Last set. Okay, next, take your feet out. Hop them in, hop them out. In, out. Keep your spine long. 8 more. 7. 6 more. Good. 5. 4 more. 3 more. 2. Last set. Come all the way down. We're gonna stretch to one side of our body. Now I want you to sit right back, hips over heels. Breathe into the sides of your waistline. Breathe into the sides of your waist. We got those internal, external obliques. We got our transversus abdominis. All right, we're gonna come center. Stretch. Okay, I want you to pull your abdominals in, tailbone to the ground, drop your chin. Okay, now, tailbone stretches. Each rib pulls apart. Head stretches away from tail. Two more. Exhale, scoop your core into your spine. Inhale, feel open across shoulders and chest. Now exhale. Now inhale. Last one. And gently stretch head away from tailbone. All right. Okay, so from here, we're going to take it all the way back. Stretch your hands to the other side of your body and really get into the side. Breathe. I want you to inhale to the sides of your ribs and then I want you to exhale, release. Three-dimensional breathing. One more. Inhale and then I want you to exhale. Sides of ribs expand. You're filling air into a balloon, and then you exhale and release. Okay, we're gonna come center, and let me have you sit easy pose. So we're gonna cross the ankles, see if that's okay for you. And what I want you to do here, I'm gonna work with you for a moment for three-dimensional breathing. Okay, in yoga, we have different types of breathing. In Pilates, we do deep diaphragmatic breathing. Our diaphragm is our true respiratory muscle. If you breathe shallow from your chest, meaning short, shallow chest breathing, if you get tense or upset, you could even hyperventilate. The air isn't fully going into the lower lungs if you breathe like that. So it looks like this. There's like a lot of work, but there's not efficiency. Okay, here's the difference. Hands go into the sides of your rib cage. And I want you to think front ribs meet back ribs, meaning avoid jutting your ribs forward. You don't want to pop your ribs out. 10th rib is popped. We don't want that. Ribs come in, down, together, soften across chest and shoulders. I want you to lengthen your spine away from the two bones you're sitting on. And your tailbone just falls into the earth. The hands are going to come to the sides of your ribs. Now, we're going to do a deep diaphragmatic breath. I'm going to exaggerate so you can see what's going on. I'm going to inhale into my nose. And I'm expanding sideways. Okay, now I'm going to let the air cascade out, and I'm going to really engage my intercostals. The muscles between the ribs slowly start to wrap around me as if I have a cage of support. So I'm going to, and then I'm going to exhale the air out of my lungs. So as I inhale, ribs expand. Now my chest is going to drop. My sternum melts into the breastbone, into the chest, into the middle of the blades in the back. And then exhale. Exhale. Go one more. And then exhale through the mouth. Okay. Now, there's a string. Think of the string from the navel, lifting your spine nice and tall, stretches your spine, it decompresses your spine. Now we're gonna take our hands to our knees, and I'm gonna just have you end this with three deep inhales, And then you're going to exhale. Allow your sternum to melt. Two more. And then you're going to exhale. I want you to feel those intercostals. So I want you to wring out that wet sponge. Wring out the towel all the way around. One more. Now wring out that wet sponge. Allow the chest to drop. All right, now we're going to take our hands together. We're going to touch all of our fingertips together and our thumbs, okay? And then I want you to bring your hands right by your heart chakra. And I want you to think of a lotus blossom. And as you breathe in, I want you to inhale pure positivity and love from the universe. Inhale. And then I want you to exhale hate. I want you to exhale negativity. And if you don't have hate, you're good. No worries. You don't want to make hate. If it's there, let it go. If you have negativity, we definitely want to let it go. So you're going to inhale positivity from the universe. And then we're going to exhale to the sides, to the back of the ribs, and just let the chest fall. One more time. You're going to inhale into your lotus blossom, into your heart chakra. Think of bright green, earth green, even earth green, a force field of metta, of protection, of metta, loving kindness. So we're going to do one more, breathing in, allow the chest to fall, allow the ribs to join together. Okay. We're going to take our hands down. Now I want you to just inhale, open. I want you to bring your palms together in Anjali Mudra. Bring hands right in front of your heart. Two more times. Amen. Breathing in. Exhale, hands together right at your heart chakra. And one last time, deep inhale. And exhale. Inhale and give thanks that you took the time today to take care of yourself, do a little workout on your mat, and just have gratitude for who you are and what you aspire to become. Thank you. Peace.